Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on inviting friends to like pages on Facebook. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I'll be showing you how to do this on the Facebook app, but the settings will be similar on desktop too. Open up the Facebook app and tap on the search icon from the top right corner of the homepage. Search for the page you would like to invite your friends to like, and then tap on it to open it. In the menu bar at the top of the page, you need to tap on the Community tab. Swipe the menu bar from right to left and tap on Community. Scroll down the Community tab until you see the Invite Friends button and tap on it. I don't have any friends on this Facebook account, as it is just an account that I use for tutorials, but your friends list will be here. To select friends to invite to the page, you can tap on the checkbox to the right of their name. If you want to invite all of your friends to this page, then you can tap on Select All in the top right corner. When you have selected the friends you would like to send an invite to, tap on Send Invitations at the bottom of the page. Your invites have now been sent. Note that there is a limit to the number of invites you can send per day. The limit is between 500 and 1,000 invites per day. Facebook will let you know when you have reached your limit. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.